Yeah, so I'm starting to make it now. Sadly, I forgot to start it before, but anyway, I wasn't focused on the game. So yeah, let's go now. Nice to see you swipe. Oh, ace, ace. Hi everyone, guys. Let me check how much viewers we have already before trying to make something. Wow, 20 viewers. Seems good. Thank you. Wow. Санта Эль Чингон. Санта, give me my present. Так, I got very low star hand, but I don't think that my hand is much worse than his one. So he's coming with Talgeon. I have an easy way with Kusuri, I have an easy way with Sight. The main task is to understand if he is going to cover something or he is just going to ult. For example, I could start with 4 pills Sight, that is the most common thing here. Then I could start with Kurishan, and it seems like everything is okay for me. Everything is okay for me. Okay, I just want to play for pill side because I don't know how much of pills he would use in Talgeon. He used say pills. I'm making perfect, so I think that I won already. Santa to play at least and plan with soap. Yes. Yes. And I have for Corrosion, which is very good here. So I'm starting with Corrosion. For example, I don't think that he have some changes. For example, he's playing with Ahcap. He's making 6. Then he's playing with Smoky. I'm playing Shifu 5 plus 4. It's 9. He is making 3 plus 6. No, he have some changes only for draw. So I need to make it unplayable for him. I need to make it unplayable for him. So maybe I even need to start with Kusuri. With just Kusuri ult, 2 plus 4, no, he could start then with Ahcap ult, and again he is getting some changes for the role. So yeah, definitely with Kurishan, I need to start with Kurishan. If I start with Kurishan, what's going on? What's going on? I could play with 2 pills, for example, but for example, he is Olden. For example, he is Olden. He is Olden, maybe even Suko. I'm making 2, and then we are going to play again some kind of Gwessing. So what's better, to get direct draw or to get Gwessing? Such a very interesting. Such a very interesting. Okay, let's try to peel. So I think that he need to use Ahcap. What about a bit of delay to prevent any ghosting? There is no sense for that just because I'm playing on low EFC, of course, while cash prize season or while playing on the high PTS. I would use delay, but now there is no sense. Question is really good. This week I said, what do you think about the deck? I could say to you that I have won maybe third or okay, I would not say the number, but I have won one EFC cash prize season with high FPK, but I had Han, I had Mamba, and I had on. I need to steam snipe. No, please, no steam snipe. I am not too good at the moment. So he's coming with Smoky. That's the weirdest move overall. Just because if I'm holding Corrosion, I'm just playing Shifu then versus Ahcap, so it was a no sense. So we are just winning. Sadly, on this point, there is not so much people which are really thinking about their decisions. So why I need to make delay for this one? We are just getting direct. We are just getting direct. Yes, in these games, like this one, you just need to make the best solutions in case of probability. Yeah, but it would be a bit frustrating to lose because of ghosting. No, not now. Just as I said, I'm playing now without any emotions, any так, как там будет давление, давление. Сейчас мне переведет повышенное давление, pressure. I play without any pressure just because I know that is a low EFC. Okay, let's go the next fight. So yeah, overall this deck of course is very good, but I don't think that is the best one. For example, there is Seta in Комбока. Комбока. Very nice deck from this guy. He have 2 cats on defeat, a lot of damage, so definitely that should be much harder than before. how I could start this side, definitely. But the main task is to understand how I need to start. How I need to start. Because if I am winning the first round, I could get some KO solutions. Some KO solutions. On the other hand, for example, he could even play this set now. Just 6 pill set, for example, seems as a good play here. Let's be fair. But could I play 6 pills? Of course I could not. Of course I could not. That's the worst part. Or 6 pills basalt anyway, that's a very good turn. Yeah, I really think like he need to win the first round, just because if he is not winning, then we are going to play 50. So if he is smart, he would try to win the first round, so I'm going with 5 pills. Why no Corishan? I don't know where is Corishan. So what's the worst part here? He could play with Swing, of course, but okay, he's coming with Basalt, so I think that we won. Just because I think that 6 pills Basalt, that is the best option here, and he's not agree with me, he is using 5, but anyway, I'm making something around to perfect. So it was just a logic play. Of course, risky, because he have Swing, he have Perotter, but sometimes you need to take a risk if you want to be the best. So what's going now? I think that I won already, so I just need to make a stupid move. For example, just use 1 pill Mia. There is no difference, as I think. So yeah, I'm just coming with 1 pill Mia. Why not to play 1 pill Mia when you could? Okay, 5 pills. Okay, let it be. I'm just going to heal you. Nice. I got very damaged hand, he had a very good hand as well, but the first round was for me, so I won, that's why. It was unreal to win after the first round. I just could play 0, 1 or even 2, and he would not make the same amount of damage even if he would win with these two cats. So for example, even I'm making 2 plus 4, it's 6, and he is making 3 plus 1 plus 4, it's 5, so he would need a fury. So yeah, definitely he didn't have some changes. Okay, it's 6, it's 6 wins in a row. 6, if I'm not stupid. Let me check. Maybe 5. But I choose 6. No, it's 5. 1, yeah. Окей. Еловки! Блять, куда ты влез? Еще один. Another стример. Давайте чекнем вообще стример сейчас. Небось там сейчас будут сидеть Мистер Колд и Ловки. Playing versus Feel No Love. Кек Вейт. 21 viewers for my side, and I need to check his stream if I have a possibility to do it in my moment. Еще они там стримят? Who know, he's streaming or not? And maybe he is not using delay as well, so I would stream snipe, so I don't want to open. But he is not playing already, so I would try to check Еловки, Urban, Evils. I'm not supposed to find, so I don't know if he's streaming or not, but he's starting with Fiddler. Okay. Fiddler так Fiddler. So, if I would be Ловки with this hand, I definitely would play very, very high pills. Very, very high pills. Да, конечно. Говно редкое какое-то прям. He have much better hand, definitely. Да, босые мои штаны, не иначе. 7 урона. Потом типа сайта ему сыграть. Сделать 4, отрыв на 3. Я ему сделаю 2. Отрыв на 5. И он мне тоже 5. Да, опасненько. 5, 3, 8. If I would be him, I would play maybe 7 or even 8 pills in Fiddle. Because definitely I'm not supposed to talk with you if he's winning the first round. I just need to win the next 3 rounds. So I'm thinking about something like this. Um, Ну что вы думаете, что 8 Pills... Короче, господи, какая нахуй разница. He would look, maybe, maybe not. Окей, 8 Pills. Six? Really? Only six, man? What you're thinking about? Окей. If he's playing... No. Oh, yes. 7, 4, 3. Не, говно какое-то. Давай думать. 4, 7. 2 куража он не сделает. 5, 10. Окей, поехали. He need to win now this round. And he is not supposed to cover side. If I'm winning the round with side vs Jonathan, I'm winning the fight. And if I win this fight, that would be amazing. And in my opinion, 6 pills fiddler is too low. It's too low. So in my opinion, it was 8 pills and minimum. Okay, 7 pills and minimum. But he used 6, okay. He used 6. Maybe he is playing without gold. That's why he used only 6. Сейчас чекнем, что он играет, там не играет. I'm not seeing his post with streaming, so yeah, maybe he is playing without streaming now. Maybe he is playing now without streaming. Блять, ну, I'm thinking that he could even play zero pills with Fury now, Jonathan, and that would be very hot play. Правда, это, по-моему, смысла никого не имеет, хотя... Типа сделать 6-5, that is a direct draw, yeah, that is a direct draw. Не, ну прикольно, прикольно. Давайте посмотрим. He could even ghost you. Maybe, maybe not. I don't think so. Why he need to do it? Ну чё, ливаем или не ливаем? Давай. Давай мне победку, и я пойду играть дальше. Та-та-на-та-на-та-на. Не, ну I don't think that he is coming to cover me, so... Блять. Окей, I'm unlucky. I had an easy way to play for the rook here. Because even if I am Olden, for example, and he is Olden Jonathan, I could play then with Shifu Fury or Shifu Fool, if I am thinking that he is coming to cover my Fury. But I took a risk and sadly I lost. But it was very hard. Very hard match, and as I think I we made very good play in the first round, so I we made everything what I needed. Так, Уал Пумас, that is that Palace player, maybe not now, but overall he is that Palace player. I got a very good hand, so I even don't need to win the first round, but definitely I want to win the first round while I'm playing versus this clan. So the main task is to understand what I want to do and what he want to do. He could just play Helialis and Dr. Six, and I don't have a good answer versus Dr. Six. So maybe even something like this. On the other hand, what would be then? For example, he is not coming high, yeah? He is coming low. But if he is coming low, is it good? I don't think so. So yeah, I think that I need to win the first round, so 6 pills side seems to be good, just because he have much more control build-up. If he's winning with Hilal, he have an easy second round, and I don't have a good answer. I don't know why he used to say pills. That is very strange play, but okay, now he need to win every round again. As my previous opponent. So let's go. We are going to play the first 50 now. I don't have any splits, so yeah, just a 50. If he is covering me, then we are going to play 0-6. 0-6. So the question is, okay, let's just hold. I think I want to hold. He's coming to cover and he's making mistake. Ah, no, he's not making mistake. That is correct, because I could play with Ghidra. Okay, so I'm just winning. So just good first round, and as in previous fight, my opponent need to win every next round. I lost in the previous fight, so it was very hard to lose again. Because of course I am unlucky, but not that much. Так. By the way, guys, if you want to support me, you could do it with donations and motivate me to make more streams even while cash prize seasons. So, yeah, everything in the description of the stream. Let's go, the next fight. Okay, finally we are getting an easy fight, as I chose in the first view, because I saw 47 level guru. But now I see that wouldn't be that easy as I wanted. Ghidra is good here, minus 4 damage. He's playing first, so definitely if I would want, I could play Ghidra versus one of this cat. And I am getting 2+2, that is such a very good thing as well. So again, I just need to make a good first round. If I'm winning the first round, I think that I would win this fight overall. But on the other hand, if he's winning the first round, okay, he's starting with Maurice. I don't know why he's starting with Maurice. What I want to do here? Do I want to... very interesting. I could ult, of course, Ghidra. And it seems to be not that bad, to be honest. And it seems not that bad. On the other hand, I could play with 2 pills side. I definitely don't know what in, what the fuck in his mind. So yeah, maybe the best solution is to ult Ghidra, then to play side, and at least to get 50. Yeah, I think it seems to be good, just because I don't like Ghidra in the next rounds. And he's playing 1 pill, why? I don't know. But okay. So now I would not even try to think about something. I could even play something like this. Even something like this. So the main task is to understand what is going on. For example, he's playing with Oxen. If he's making perfect pill with Oxen, he's making 6+1, it's 7. Then versus McClayton, for example, Kusuri. Kusuri is making 3+5, it's 8. So yeah, definitely with these two cats I could get another win. So yeah, it seems like... seems like maybe... maybe, of course, I could try to take a risk with 2 pill side if I'm thinking that he's going to ult. But it's 47 level guru, so I want to play safe. Definitely I want to play for safe 50 at least, and if I'm not getting an easy and safe 50, I would get a win. And that's all. So yeah, I'm kind of just with 7 pill side, just because that is the safest play to get a win or 50. 27 viewers, guys, thank you so much for watching. Okay, he's coming with Oxen, and Oxen is coming in 4 pills. Okay, Oxen 4 pills, do I make an ability? Yes, I make an ability, and now we are getting 0 out of 5. 0 out of 5. So, if he's thinking that... So he need to play 6 or 0. 6 or 0, because 0 if I'm holding Kusuri to cover, then McClayton versus Shifu, or 6. So I could play, for example, like this. Or I could play like this. Okay, let's just play to peel Shifu. Okay. I don't know why he used to peels. It was a mistake. Maybe he chose that that McClayton would have minus 3 power and he have low stars. I don't know, but the main task that I won that fight, so everything is okay for me. Nice. Так, by the way, guys, if you are playing in EFC, maybe you would help me to find good plus PTS cats. Like Buchma. What is the meta now? By the way, another Hostcat. Another Hostcat. Definitely I want to use Hostcats, just because I never use them. So yeah, definitely I want to use them. Let me check Discord chat, because I have asked one question here. But seems like Discord is bugged as well. Dear. Так, блин. Hey Phil. Hey Phil. Спасибо. Спасибо. Так, ладно. Что у нас тут? What's going on? My opponent got such a very good hand. My hand is very good as well. So he's coming with advisor. Advisor. Okay, advisor. The best solution versus advisor, maybe even tall Kusuri. I don't want to spend coercion. There is two cats versus coercion. And there is a real question where to use Kusuri. Yes, so maybe the best task is to ult Kusuri, just because I'm not supposed to know how much of pills in advisor, yes? On the other hand, if I'm not winning the first round, for example, he's playing 0 or 2, just to not give me an easy ability inside, then, for example, I would play high pill side, and at least I'm getting 50. Yes, I think that is okay. Because if I'm losing the first round, I have such a very bad position. Okay, 2 pills. I'm okay with that. So now, versus side, definitely he would play with Shumi, I think. So I'm just playing 6 pills. Let's go. Hurricane Roots, I was using Mono Riots. You are the best, thank you. Guys, please help me to find plus PTS cats, like Buchma. I saw Roxy, but as I understood, Roxy is not available anymore. Mono Riots. А чё там у Mono Riots есть? Mono Riots seems like a meme. Так, чё тут? Ну и чё тут? Have you used Molder? Kick weight. Or maybe... Maybe what? Or maybe PR Hartnell? I don't think so. Реально, надо плюс ПТС карты просто понаходить и не долбиться, потому что... Потому что потому. Так, мне тут уже спамят. Well played. Тайхардино. Well played, Иловки sent me well played. Well played to you too, Иловки, if you are watching this stream. By the way, maybe that is a mistake to use on the 6 pills, maybe not. Because he could play just 4 pills Shumi. Yes, yes. He is old in Mulligan, I think. And he is... Wow, I have made perfect pill. I don't know why he used Mulligan, that is very stupid. He needed to use Shumi, but okay. I just won another fight, so I'm okay. Так, give me a moment, Molder, 5 stars available for Roots, plus life. Plus life. What does it mean? Лилиана? Plus life for damage? Or what? Give me a moment. Give me a moment, type EFC. Сейчас мы глянем, то я что-то не понял. Или это что-то... Карнегио! Или Карнеджио. Карнеджио, эквалайзер, plus one life. I understood. Okay, let me check. Maybe. Also, I see Delidja. Plus 5 PTS. Okay, thank you, man. I think Roots seems to be good. Wow, we got a meme player. Чварнун. Звучит как какое-то оскорбление, если честно, на русском. Ну да ладно, ну это, конечно, смешно немного, паренек. Не хочу его обижать. Но придется, по всей видимости. Но на самом деле, меня выиграть может вот это Юмей. Как бы смешно-смешно, а может не особо-то и смешно будет. Поэтому тут на самом деле смех пока отставить надо. Что мы будем делать, конечно, вопрос хороший. Я бы даже на самом деле вот так бы как-то сыграл. Просто меню надо внести, а потом... как-то поолдить и выиграть. Короче, да, я думаю, нормально должно быть. Мне главное просто вот это говно не пропустить каким-то тупым образом. Плюс тут и Чика, может быть, на 3 сыграет. Не знаю. Hello, Phil, good luck. Thank you so much. And GG, ловки. I choose that you are streaming as well, because I saw that you are making a lot of content now. Nice to see you. And nice that you are inviting cold to this... content. Так, Mono Roots. Yeah, I would check Mono Roots. But maybe not Mono, I would make some kind of 5C. Yeah. The New Blood, when I forgot the name. Yeah, yeah, Carnegie, I understood. Так. Да, Рутсы мне уже нравятся, плюс тут, не, ну Бурдока я явно юзать не буду. Да, кстати, удивительно, just imagine, Бурдок is only plus 2 points, and Delija is plus 5. I think that Delija is much more playable than Бурдок. Okay, he's playing Cypils Noemi, I think that is such a very good for me. I don't know why he started with Noemi, but okay, okay. Maybe he wanted to make 5 damage, maybe that's the main. So what's going on now? If he is not using Yumei, definitely I'm going to use Ghidra. Because versus Baby, it's minus 4 damage. It's minus 4 damage. Okay, he's coming with Yumei, I have Shifu. I have Shifu. If he's playing Yumei, I think that even I won. Let me check. For example, I'm holding Shifu, then I'm playing Ghidra. Okay, maybe I not won, but it would be a round. It would be a round. It would be a round. Так. Ну, типа, да и урона мне явно сраться от этого не надо, поэтому мы просто сливаем Шифу. Видим, как он разыгрывает тейпи-люли. Окей, I won. Now I won definitely, I'm just holding Ghidra. He could make, for example, 4 damage, I'm making 5 with Fury. So, yeah. Sadly for this guy, but I won. Так, Roots plus Riot. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Maybe, maybe, maybe. But I need to check what we have in Riot now. Boomstock, wow. Agnes, wow. Fastbender, yes. Fugamatic, yes. Hammerlock, yes. Okay, we have everything. So maybe I've found deck for the next team. This one I would play on this one, just because Fred asked me to use it. And in my opinion, this deck is playable. Not the best, but playable. Так, что у нас там происходит? Кто ничего не спамит. Кто ничего не спамит. Окей, поехали. Ну, пока мы идем с одним лузом. Now we have only one lose. Two еловки. So everything is okay for us. Doesn't seem like I am the worst player. Так, поехали. Окей, win 100-2000. Very interesting deck build. Oraya, Elia. Окей, but I'm getting very good hand again. Corrosion again. MVP. What I'm thinking about, I could start with Ghidra, I could start with Mia, I could start with Shifu. Maybe even Shifu, that is the best solution, just because I don't wanna have Shifu versus Oraya or versus Elia. So yeah, definitely Shifu. Versus Shifu, what is the best solution for him? Maybe even Tolk Kusui, just because there is no good solution. On the other hand, he could try to play with Oraya, just because definitely Oraya is very bad versus Corrosion, versus all these cats. So yeah, maybe versus Shifu he would use Oraya. Seems to be good for him. Seems to be good. So, for example, I'm playing Shifu, even he is holding Kusui, I'm making 3 damage. Then he's starting with Elia. Then he's starting with Elia. Yeah. Чё-то мне не очень нравится. Лучше, наверное, даже Мию тогда ему залью просто. Мне это даже больше сейчас нравится, но потому что стараюсь ставить под Мию уже как-то более опасно, мне кажется. Плюс он там может заложиться. Либо просто зальёт реально Кусури, либо что-то поставит. Короче, да, мне кажется, так лучше, потому что... Shifu is auto bite to Raya, but I'm not supposed to know that win 100-2000 would play with Raya. So yeah, the best solution for me is to hold Mia, just because I don't wanna have these two cats versus Shifu and Elia. So yeah, for example, holding Mia, and then let's go. Okay, he's coming with Kusuri, so everything is okay for me. Doesn't matter in how much pills. He used 2 pills, so I'm definitely okay with that. So now versus Oraya, definitely I would go with Corrosion. And then we are going to play 50 or just we would get a direct win. Depends on how much pills he would spend and how much pills I would spend. So let's see. Так, а что там по времени, кстати, видосика? 30 минут. Окей, так, видос на вот этом бое мы запаузим, потому что больше 30 минут на видос это как-то до хрена. Можно как бы и задолбиться меня смотреть на YouTube. By the way, guys, if you're not subscriber of my YouTube channel, please do it, because I want to get finally 1000 followers or subscribers on YouTube. I don't know who are you on YouTube, subscribers or followers. Сейчас вам ссылочку даже не кину.
Че, ребята, всем так.
Так. Давайте, пожалуйста. Please follow, guys. Use колокольчик. Use колокольчик. Все дела. Блять, вот, сука, он пошел с шифу. Это, кстати, очень неприятный момент для меня. Но мы, я думаю, можем его пережить. 3 урона, я делаю 5 урона. Ну да, могу это пережить, в принципе. То есть просто на пятеру пойти как-то куришином. В принципе, норм. Да, 2 урона. Потом просто пойти шифу, это 5, а он мне делает тоже 5. Ну да, на самом деле тут можно и въебаться. Окей, so, Sapiel's Corrition is direct win. Sapiel's Corrition is direct win. Would he play 5 pills шифу or not? The main task. Even without Kor and Gilnira, Hive was very good clan. Yes, without own, that is much worse. I feel happy to see you back. Yes, thank you so much. Nice to see you here as well. So I'm thinking about playing really 5 pills coalition, because definitely he need to play some pills, because say pills coalition is direct win. So yeah, let's go 5 pills coalition. I just hope that he is not going to ult. Because if he's holding, we are going to play on the 4th row here. He used say pills. I don't know why only say, but I'm getting win anyway. So everything is okay. Nice. Nice, guys. Так, ну, после этого видоса, ну, и после этого боя стопнем. Давайте, сабайтесь. For the moment I have 971 followers on YouTube. And I want to get 1000 finally. After years. By the way, we are losing viewers, guys. We are losing viewers. What is going wrong? Что не так? Почему? Why you are leaving my channel? Обидно, если чё. Так, что тут у нас? Тут у нас победка. Если спросят, тут у нас победка. Победка это что? Правильно, хорошо. Так, все. YouTube, всем спасибо. YouTube, thank you so much for watching. See you later.